Hi guys, my name's Regan.
I'm Jake and this is our new channel. My favourite sport, rugby, as you can tell by my room.
My favourite sport's rugby too. In 2016 it was football, but now we've moved on to tackling. It's a
changed
big experience for me.
My friends for countries, Cymru. That means Wales in Welsh. And this is my wall. I haven't seen anybody beat it yet. This is obviously, as you know, the Wales banner. That's the Wales stadium. That's, don't know, people say, my cousin says, that's myself crying. That's, I think, Sam Warburton. I remember that player, but I forgot who it is. The island, where's the island? That's the ball off my pass, busting through it, and that's the scrum. That's, I think, that's not a scrum, it's a mall where Wales down the island, if you're gonna see the green soccer, and that's the Welsh dragon covering. This is Jamie Roberts. I've heard he's had a hit with the ladies. And these are my two favourite superstars, Rhys Webb and Dan Baker. See my rule. Let's go to my brother, Regan. Hello! Hello! It's quite tidy.
My name's Regan, and I'll explain to you my role right now. This?
You might want to explain why you've got a Tottenham shirt on.
Oh, shut up. It's my second favourite and I couldn't find a different top. This is a Liverpool legend, Steven Gerrard. Probably you've heard of him for the last years or so. As you can see, you'll never walk alone up there. That's the gate where you walk in to the stands, and there's actually a song about it.
Can you sing us a little bit of the song?
You'll never walk alone. That's the main part of the song.
Is it walk on the water?
And this is me running to Anfield because I couldn't wait. And over here, you can see the road.
The actual picture there, isn't it?
Yeah. And that's us in the stadium, me and my uncle and my brother.
And that's you, like, in the park, is it? When they see the park to get to the stadium, I think.
That's Steven Gerrard, again, as over there. Yeah, that's pretty much it from over around here. And by you, that's the Liverpool banner that most people have probably noticed.
What's this football on the wall? My brother, I'm going to show you some of our trophies we won. Come on. This is the trophy I won for Players Player of the Year. And I've got a bigger one than this. And if you can see, it's quite heavy, so I won't pick up. And that's it there. It's called Clarnice RFC Juniors Players Player of the Year.
Yeah, I'm going to show you one of my most important trophy I've ever won. It's Young Finders of the Year. That means we've charity raising. We've done 64 lengths a mile for swimming for charity raising in Swansea Hospital.
And
even importantly than that one for us, Outstanding Achievements Award, Jake Morgan and Regan Morgan. And the
so we were the winners. Winners.
Out of every single one, we won it. Yeah, move on to Jake.
And if you go to images or Google, you can type in Fan Rages Awards 20 Bay Radio, and this will turn up. We won this in 2017, so I would type 2017. Let's move it backwards because it's the last. And all the way at the top, up there, can you see it? It's the ball. That means we've had every world football player. Yep. We're gonna bring it on. Now we're filming who's gonna break. So basically the rules is whoever wins gets to choose.
Yeah. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Bam, you win. So wasn't brass brick and kinder.
Bring it on, stripe spare.
He's snooked himself, no yeah. He's got 11, eh?
Thank you.
That's 6 is a nice shot. This is a hard choice for me. I could hit that black, and that'd be a risk if I 7 or 15, I think. 13, can hit that 6. But I won't take the risk, because when it's a risk, he likes having riskies. He likes when I have riskies, because I normally fail them.
It's every day. Two shots.
I doubt I'm gonna get this in. And 3, 2, 1. Ooh, is it my going that? Hi guys. Regan's basically there supported my ball, but I just wasted my shot on Porter White. And yeah, Regan is beating me. Do not count the scorings.
Oh yeah, okay.
Okay. So James got 1, 2, 3, and I've got 1, 2, 3. It's a dog.
It's a draw. I'm actually pretty surprised, but I guess I'm happy because I thought I was losing by bad.
Yeah, but look at that ball back.
No, the ball has to go forward.
No, it doesn't.
Because I can't reach this ball. So all I have to do is have one. Yes, that was a slink.
Oh no. Please beat me.
I'm beating him by 1.
Boom goes game over.
It's the bombastic.
Done
it. Thing there, it's not flat, is it?
Oh!
Champion!
There's a ball
champion! Ole, ole, ole! That was lucky, I deserve to win. I really think that I could have all parted that if it wasn't a slope. I think I'm super glad the slope on it.
Champion!
Okay, I don't think I think you're a hooligan now.
No.
Okay, my brother that's beat me on the pool game. But leave a like and subscribe.
And press the notification button on.
Bye.
See you again next time.